Round one.
Left hook, tune right. Down boy,
no, drink
give me the
bit.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. Good one. Well done.
Good bounce back.
Right.
Back in him up with that jab. Good work.
Nice jab, nice left hook. Body shot is beautiful. Nice one right hook now and again is beautiful.
Polish tennis.
Well done.
Sanigar,
ready for
point two.
Come on, Lee! What's the head thing here? No boxing! Sorry! And Jason, don't want to see that, son. You're too good for that crap, okay?
On him, okay? Now, what I want you to do, as soon as you get inside, stay in there, okay? Don't come back out, yeah? You roll your way in, all right? And then stay inside, okay?
Yeah.
Let them shots go to the body, please. Yeah, he's gone.
You've got to stop body shotting now.
Yeah.
Come on.
You've got to let him go. Now, the thing is, as soon as you make him miss, let him go. Yeah, he's too far away. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, just get that contact right now.
Yeah.
All right, good.
You know when you've made your move and you're in, he's right.
Yeah.
Let the shots go, and that's when you get to the body and start digging him in.
He can't work inside, I can see that.
He can't work inside, he's too long.
So you just get tight, nice and tight, boom, 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 boom. Okay?
Come on, you can do this, Jay, let's go.
Seconds out, round three.
Thank you.
miss you, my mate.
Where's the gun show?
It's here. Good one. So next time you into the body, he's blinking his head nicely.
Yeah. Angle one.
He's
all around.
All right.
Travel water down there.
So now you're here.
Yep.
Just a little bit. Give me that glass. Give me the ice bucket. Ice bucket.
Just give you a bottle, right? All right.
Have a deep breath.
Careful, his left hook.
Haskins, we work for 3 months and we know all he got is a left hook.
Yeah.
That's all you got. That's all
you
got.
First 10 seconds. Seconds out.
Good round.
Okay. Right. Lovely. See what we're saying? Yeah? Understand what we're saying, Jay?
Yeah.
Okay. Now.
Jay, you're doing brilliant. You're away from him, so you must keep your ears up. Right?
The thing is, you missed a few good body shots.
Yeah, just here.
Alright? As soon as he spins round, whack it in.
Don't drop that left hand, he's trying to blow you.
Yeah.
But
right. Alright. Yeah. Good go.
Right. 10 seconds.
25 would be the recommended.
Round five.
Thank you.
Let it go, Jay! Let it go!
Are you feeling? Are you feeling? Are you feeling?
Come on.
Yes?
What round's now, coming up? Seven.
Spit.
Seven. Second half of the fight, increase the pressure now. You've got it in the tank.
Okay, give me a blow.
You've got him where you want him, Insham said. You've got to stay in there.
He's knackered, okay? He's knackered, Jay.
He's knackered.
All right?
Put
so
the pressure on
him. I want you to... Yeah?
Put my water.
Yeah, okay?
Put the pressure.
I need you to really get them combinations going now, okay? Yeah. You slip to the side. Pum, pum, pum.
And then put in a big one.
Yeah, and then put the big one in. Okay? It's timing now, Jay. Yeah? It's all about timing. Come on, suck
it. The body shot was beautiful there. Right? Yeah,
that was beautiful.
Second half of the fight. Increase the pressure.
Seconds out. Round seven. Okay? Okay?
Yep.
Come on!
I need you to dig deep now, Jake. Alright? He's knackered. He's still trying to survive. Okay?
Grease, Tony. You've got grease in you.
He's trying to survive, Jake.
That right? was caused by a punch.
Right.
He's trying to survive. But what I'm saying to you is the basic of getting here now. Alright? And get them shots. Yeah? Keep it on his chest. As soon as you're moving with the shot, keep him to his chest. Alright? Yes?
Come on, you've got to let them body shots go. Come on. That was an even round. He's got to win these last three rounds.
Now it's only two rounds. This geezer got nothing to lose, all right? Remember, this geezer got nothing to lose.
Listen, these are the championship rounds,
all right?
All right.
Seconds.
Come on.
All right.
All right.
Come on, mate.
All right, listen.
Seconds out, round 10.
All right,
Tony. You're clean as a whistle. Two rounds. I want the biggest two rounds you've ever boxed in your whole career. Hey, listen to me. I want it. I want it. I want it. I want it. Who wants it? I want it. You want it. Let's go, JJ.
Second out. Round 11.
Open your mouth, my man. Open your mouth. All right.
Come on now, this is the last round. Have a good breather.
Accidental bite.
Have a good breather. Have a good breather. Have a good breather. Give me a good round now.
He's going to try for
Thank you
tonight.
Very much. Now he's going to try everything.
Calm down, right? Just calm down, right? Think about what you're going to do. All right? You're going to be quick. You're not going to stand up. Don't look over me. All right? Don't keep chucking your head.
Don't keep chucking your head.
Most of the fight he was winning, okay?
All right.
what a champion you are. I love you with a big smile. I really love you.
Thank you for your heart, mate.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm truly glad to give a big round of applause to two boxers for the Canada Roman and the third round of the day. Ladies and gentlemen, in the 12th round of action, we go to the judges' scorecards where we have a unanimous decision. Judge Jeff Hines scores the contest 118-111. Howard Foster 117-112. Judge Terry O'Connor 118-111. All three in favour of the winner. And still. The Bantamweight champion of Great Britain. Haskins! And ladies and gentlemen, please show your appreciation to a very fine loser indeed, Jason Too Smooth Boone. And I'll now ask the steward in charge, Mr. Dennis Gilmartin, to present the Lonsdale Challenge belt to the winner and Bantamweight champion of Great Britain, Lee Haskins!